This is incredible. What is it? Is it a sense of originality? Can't be. There's plenty of us doing exactly the same thing. Is it a sense of confidence? Nope. What is the value here? Why is this so much fun? Who are these people?
Something happening here.
It is pouring, man.
Yep. It looks worse than it is. It's just like a... This is a heavy sprinkle.
Alright.
Want me to drive?
Do you mind?
Mm-mm. I'm just waiting for this.
Alright, yeah, take your time. I seriously wonder if we're ever gonna get one of these weekends without rain. This is just insane.
Yeah. Let's hope today's the only day.
Smoke hole isn't easy. It never is.
Praying where I'm going is better than where I've been. Then a stranger
sees we drive forever.
He's right at home. Touches me.
We hike forever.
And
the weather could always be better, but we make do and still consider it some of the best days of the year.
He said, I guess there's something here I need to explain. I try to talk to everyone riding this train.
I used to think that the best things in life took hard work. Now I'm sure of it.
And the train keeps rolling. World keep turning. All aboard. All aboard. Everybody's gotta get on board.
It's humbling, as much as it is rewarding. And like Bronson says,
always get spanked. Always get spanked in smoke.
There's something to this type 2 fun, just not sure what it is. There's really not all that many places on the East Coast like this. Being tucked away gives us solitude from prying eyes or disdainful rangers. Gives us more than enough time to find ourselves, find our balance.
I know I dream about it all day.
Being up there is unlike anything else. Some ancestral organism millions of years ago experienced the very first sense of fear at great heights, and thereafter passed along a protective trait of inhibition at cliff edges. And we've been left feeling afraid of flying ever since. I'm always annoyed when folks call us adrenaline junkies, because for me, this is about a search for something much deeper. It's not that there's any more emotion than other forms of outdoor recreation. It's just how primal these ones are. And successes afford a unique sensation, at least in the catalog of human experiences. Perhaps the profound sense of expression in this sport comes not from being among a select few that practice it, but rather from the intensity of meditation it allows us to experience, as we search for calmness in each step that we take. Why not lay up here? I remember when I was a kid, playing was an obligation that came naturally. As we grow older, though, I think we can lose the sense of trust in one another that comes with playing. That young, rash sense of curiosity and creativity can get misplaced for so many reasons. Maybe this caravan of dirtbag outdoors enthusiasts found them in West motherfucking Virginia.
Where I fucking belong! West fucking Virginia! Fucking mountain mama! Fucking take me home!